So, writing of your music, because as I said, I watched some videos of yours on YouTube and I was like, do you realize the kind of energy that you have?
Yeah, people have been saying it, but that's just me. When it comes to music, that's just me.
Okay.
Yeah, but so, on the outside, mm-hmm. I'm hard, but I'm cool too. I don't just go
that's
hard.
What I was about to say. Like, you're cool here and all. Yeah, but when I'm it comes cool. to your music, challenge.
You know,
the
you
vibe
know,
and all.
You just need to see the environment and how you relate. So
okay.
I just can't go, this place is calm.
Yeah.
And start acting hard, hard.
Yeah,
no,
yeah.
It doesn't
yeah.
match.
Okay. So let me ask you this. Being on stage.
Yeah.
And you being in your recording booth, which one do you love?
Being on stage, I think.
Hawaii.
But I love recording too. I mostly record myself in the house.
Okay.
I have the whole setup in the house. But when you're on stage, that's when you have to show people what you can do.
Mm-hmm.
So that place, like, I love it. Like, seeing response from people,
mm-hmm.
singing my song, singing along.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. So I think I love that part more than, you know, recording myself. That's a normal thing. I do it every day.
Okay.